And say charges are possible after a deadly ATV crash in the town of Montville between Waterville and Belfast. Investigators say Rachel Curtis was a passenger when the ATV crashed just before noon yesterday in the Fry Mountain Wildlife Area. Right now, we don't know what caused the crash or who was driving.